these politicians were competing with each other over who could be the toughest on crime. And what that makes you kind of rely on are these narratives of fear and anger. And if you're afraid and if you're angry, you stop paying attention to science. You stop paying attention to rational evidence. You become, in some ways, indifferent to what the books say. You just know that that person did something wrong and you want to crush them.